Golf Magazine's Best Full Swing Tip comes from Bruce Hamilton in 2007. What Mr. Hamilton wanted to do was to make sure that you made a full swing or a full shoulder turn. And to do this, he suggested getting set up, taking your right hand off of the golf club, turning it to the top like you're holding a tray, and wherever your shoulders stop will be your full swing. So, we take the right hand off, we turn it to the top, take our left hand, match it to our right hand, and that's the maximum shoulder turn and therefore gives you a full swing. When you do it, you want to mirror that same position at the top right here so you can make your full swing. And when you do that, you're going to hit a lot longer and a lot straighter. So let's review. We set up to the golf ball just like we do normally. We take our right hand off the club. We turn it naturally to the top. We allow our left hand to match that right hand, giving us a full turn or a full swing. Hold that position, try to feel that, and then try to replicate that in the full golf swing. And that's a full turn.
To see more videos from Golf Life, make sure you check out our channel, golfinhd.com.